So we'll kick off.
Indie, chilled house vibes into something deeper, into some tech house and probably some banging classics to finish off. Hope you enjoy the mix. Kind of weird playing slower stuff because I don't know what to do with myself. I feel like I should be EQing and things, but there ain't much to do till I bring in the next one. Bear with me. I'll speed things up in about 30 minutes. Shout out to the Boots and Cats. Don't know what that means, but it sounds good. I don't know if I'll get away with this next mix. It's a good track, but we'll have to see. I never tried this one. We'll be right back. Join the mix. Hope you're having a good Sunday wherever you are.
Just for me. place to look and feel like the most beautiful girl in the world. Now you all up in my mix, bigging you up, stunting on yourself like you're the prize, when we both know that she is me. Go fuck yourself.
Hey, thank you, Nacho Man. Glad you're enjoying it. Appreciate you watching. Hey, Nacho Man, I appreciate that. That's really kind words. I learned to beat match on vinyl quite a long time ago and just got back into DJing over lockdown. Got myself a digital controller. Yeah, so I've been going about 15 years, I think, on and off. appreciate the sub too, thank you.
Oh,
Hope you're enjoying the mix so far. We've gone from 115 to 120. I'll push it up to about 126 in the next 30 minutes. See how we get on. me see what's... Just gotta check out what's going on with his overhead camera. Hey, shouts out Aggressive Ad, appreciate you watching, thank you, appreciate you enjoying the mix too. And I'm gonna charge up my overhead camera, I don't know why it's just cut out there. Be back on in 10 minutes. Yeah, anyone who's just joined, hope you're enjoying the mix, taking it from 115 up to about 126. Deep house now into some funky tech house. We'll be right back. Really nice uplifting track next, Place of Pain by Kajmal. Remix of a trance classic, Grease 2000. another big tune after this one, one from Yotto. We'll be right back. Hope you're enjoying the mix so far. Thank you for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. Hope you're having a good Sunday too. Beautiful track. This is Milky Way by Amanita. Yeah, I'm gonna bring in this classic deep house track next and then kind of reset it when the break comes in. We'll go into some funky tech house, speed things up a bit after this. Hope you're enjoying the mix so far. And I'll fix this fucking overhead camera as well soon.
Seeing Frankie Knuckles play. It was in Chicago at a club called the Power Plant. And shortly after I got there, they started putting chains on the doors. I thought, hey, that's kind of cool, you know? But they didn't take the chains off until, I think, like 10 hours later, like at about noon. And I was wondering, why did they put the chains on the doors? I never saw it again, and I haven't seen it happen since. But I was talking with Craig Loftus a few years later. Craig used to work with Frankie Knuckles at the Power Plant.